belongs in the hands of people.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. We know things are bad, worse than bad.
Bad.
They're crazy, 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 crazy.
10 seconds to commercial.
Sometimes extreme behavior can be the warning sign of a mental illness. Learn to see the sickness.
The President of the United States.
Regrettably, we now believe that only force will make him leave.
The sickness.
Regrettably,
bloodshed.
We now believe
strife.
That only force
riot
will make him leave.
Right. I am certain our cause is just, a gallon of gas. And I am certain our cause is moral, loss of life. And I am certain our cause is right.
Give me the goddamn money. A new world order.
I don't know.
It's going to be all right tonight.
Lying.
Again.
I'm from the United States of Kiss My Ass.
Stupidity.
Again.
Demonstrations of this kind are demoralizing the whole country.
Again.
Don't hate the media. Become the media.
It's up to you.
Choice.
It's up to you.
Change the world.
It's up to you.
Please do your part.
What the truth is.
Television is not the truth. Television is a goddamn amusement park.
Regrettably, we now believe that only force will make him leave. Regrettably, we now believe that only force will make him leave.
The protesters are a tiny but vocal minority. The American people overwhelmingly support the President of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen, how do you feel?
Bum, you get a job.
Out into the world.